Litany of Saint Clair of Assisi. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Christ have mercy, Christ have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, God the Father of heaven, have mercy on us, God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us, God the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us, Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Virgin Mary, protectress and advocate of the Franciscan family, pray for us. Holy Father Francis, pray for us. Holy Mother Claire, pray for us. Saint Clair, spouse of the Crucified, pray for us. Saint Clair, adorer of the Blessed Sacrament, pray for us. Saint Clair, mirror of the Gospel, pray for us. Saint Clair, light reflecting the light of Christ, pray for us. Saint Clair, first among the poor ladies, pray for us. Saint Clair, advocate for the poor, pray for us. Saint Clair, little plant of Saint Francis, pray for us. Saint Clair, vessel of humility, pray for us. Saint Clair, exemplar of chastity, pray for us. Saint Clair, servant and handmaid of the Lord, pray for us. Saint Clair, lover of the cross of Christ, pray for us. Saint Clair, footprint of the Virgin Mary, pray for us. Saint Clair, daughter and glory of the Church, pray for us. Saint Clair, mother of the Franciscan family, pray for us. Saint Clair, discerner of God's most holy will, pray for us. Saint Clair, model of ongoing conversion, pray for us. Saint Clair, woman of constant prayer, pray for us. Saint Clair, guardian of the privilege of poverty, pray for us. Saint Clair, spark of evangelical zeal, pray for us. Saint Clair, protector of God's people, pray for us. Saint Clair, servant of her sisters, pray for us. Saint Clair, received at death by a choir of virgins, pray for us. Saint Clair, censer of sweet perfume filling heaven and earth, pray for us. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Let us pray. O God, who in your mercy laid Saint Clair to a love of poverty, grant through her intercession that following Christ in poverty of spirit, we may merit to contemplate you one day in the heavenly kingdom. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.